Jackson, and you just went to Galaxyland. You also went to Legoland, and you got this.
It's a new thing in Lego, no?
Yeah, I think so.
Bracelet?
It's called Dot.
Dot?
Yeah, yeah. So yeah, it's okay.
Careful.
There's two bases, so you can give it to your friend.
Oh, nice, huh?
Yeah. Okay. So now, there's little pieces here. So if you have somebody that's a kid or a baby, you want to open this, like, probably a little bit far from who knows? The baby might eat it.
Oh yeah.
The baby might eat it. So yeah, I'm gonna open this. Yeah. Okay, so guys, we got the pieces now. We want to open this, but be careful. You might lose a piece, or I don't know, but you might lose a piece. So you would want to do it on the table, not on the carpet, or else you might lose it.
You can actually use regular Lego pieces.
Now you can do whatever you want. I'm just going to do like,
so you can personalize it, no?
Yeah.
Wait for my
and then
a lot of choices too. This one with BFF. You know what BFF means?
Yeah, best friends forever.
There's a cat, there's a dog. What is this green one? A monkey? The other one looks like a bear.
That's a fox. And this one's a bear. This looks so colorful, so yeah. I'm gonna give some to my friends, and we're at West Edmonton Mall. We're at a hotel too. So, also this extra card too, because I'm not sure about it. Yeah, this extra card, so you
wanna change this, right?
Yeah, you can change it if you want. So yeah, thanks for watching, bye!